We're now ready to learn our first 16-beat drum and bass pattern. And we're going to use our fast hi-hats. So rather than go, we're going to use the that we learnt earlier on in this lesson. And we're going to use the classic kick and the classic snare. And the pattern is like this. Think of bush tucker, bush boom, tucker boom, bush tucker, bush tucker, bush tucker, bush tucker, bush tucker, bush. Start slowly. Before speeding up. And eventually, you can do it very fast. Sorry, I kind of went off on one there, didn't I?